sight, out of mind. Is that what it is?
Pachanga Arena, it is the offensively dynamic WBO featherweight world champion, Emmanuel Navarrete, and he'll put his belt up against fellow countryman Eduardo Baez. Yesterday's weigh-in showdown, it came with a little bit of disdain from Baez. They felt Navarrete being protected, getting preferential treatment, a quick skill, and a questionable making 126. More on that later, but for now, let's get right to it. Say good afternoon, everybody, and settle in for what has been a very solid day of boxing.